my brother filed the OSHA complaint, he was fired from the City of Harford. You would think the City of Harford would be grateful when employees report known hazards. Reported hazards that save Connecticut citizens' lives. I'm sorry, you would be wrong. Not when you are African American. Not when you are too poor. Not in the way I predicted in Wizard. My brother gave his 2 weeks notice. I cannot watch another death. Why do we care more about Connecticut residents' lives than the people who are paid to care? I've been warning the government for a year. I wrote to Senator Blumenthal on December 26, 2017. I warned him about weather sanitation. I told him my brother could not report to OSHA because OSHA failed to protect him. That he was fired from his last job when he tried to do his job. Senator Blumenthal never got back to us. I wrote to Chris Murphy on June 8, 2018, and October 2nd, 2018, and of course he never got back to us. You can see the emails on page 11. The government claims they want people to report hazards, but the government refused to protect people when they do. My brother was forced to go back to resident sanitation. Go back to the dangerous working conditions that, in fear for my brother's life, I filed another OSHA complaint against resident sanitation without my brother's permission. On October 1st at 8:58 a.m., 7 days before the limousine crash that killed 20 people,